My name is Emily and welcome back to the It's Emily channel. If you are new around here, be sure to smash the red subscribe button down below. It means the absolute world to me if you do. Make sure to smash that like button if you do enjoy today's video. Make sure to go and follow me on my social medias, because if you want to be part of future videos, that's where I mainly ask people, like, if they want to be a part of future videos. And also you see behind the scenes of videos, and if I don't vlog everything all the time when I go out, you get to see like a kind of like a cheeky little vlog story on my social media. So make sure you go down in the description right now and do add me up on my Snapchat and on my Instagram. I'm going to stop rambling on to you guys right now, and I am going to be telling you what today's video is about. You can probably guess by the thumbnail and by the title of this video. Stormzy has released a new song. Now, Stormzy is probably one of my favourite grime artists out there. He is just amazing. He raps about things that are so, so important. And I think every time he uploads a new song, there's always a strong meaning behind it. Or otherwise, it's just a really banging tune. Now, this song is called Crown. Now, I don't know, a lot of people have told me that it is kind of like a slow, kind of like sad, kind of like song, so it's probably going to be quite similar to Blinded by Your Grace. Now I am super excited for this reaction. I'm super excited to see this music video and the song, so I'm going to stop rambling on and let's get on with today's reaction. Yeah, let's go. Like, you can see the music video and I can react to it for you guys. Like his tracks, it's nice. This beat, I can feel like it's gonna be like an emotional kind of like sad.
Searching every corner of my mind.
Oh my god, Stormzy, I'm shook. I thought Blinded by Your Grace was a fluke. I thought he just sung that in a fluke, but honestly, go on, mate.
I have my reasons and life has its lessons.
I love that line.
To be grateful.
You can tell that this is going to be an emotional song. His vocals, I can't.
Amen in Jesus.
I cannot do that, but that beat drop.
Brothers want to bring me down, I can't bear it. But heavy is the head with the crown, I still wear it. You can't hold me down, I still hold it.
He's rapping. Comment down below if you think Stormzy's rapping is just like else, like his rapping is just out this world. Like, respect him, big much respect, man.
If it's for my people, I'd do anything to help. If I do it out of love, it's not to benefit myself. Ooh, gotta stay around and make a comeback too. I know my only mother wants to sum that too. They're saying I'm the voice of the young black youth, and then I say yeah, cool, and then I run my.
Like every song that Stormzy released, it just leaves me shook. Like his music is just. Put such a strong meaning behind it, and it's so relatable. And like, honestly, it'd be, I don't know how many times I'm gonna say this, but so much respect to him, man. This song is a banger, and honestly, I'm gonna have it on playlist, and it's gonna be on repeat.
Amen in Jesus' name, oh yes I claim it. Any little bread that I make, I for breaking. Brothers wanna break me down, I can't take it.
I am actually so shook. I don't know how much I was gonna say this, even that reaction, but I'm actually shook.
Dry, I won't crack. All these fancy ties and gold plaques. Never had no silver screws on a mouth, we sold that. Don't comment on my culture, you ain't qualified. Stab us in the back and then apologize.
Ay.
If you knew my story, you'll be horrified. The irony of trapping on a Boris back. Gotta stay alive and save my brother as well. Look at all these legends on the cover.
I'm related to this, the song's just. Mate, if this ain't like number one or like trending on YouTube, then I don't know what, mate, because this is an absolute banger. Stormzy just leaves me shook, man. Like, every song that he's released has just been amazing. Fussy Pop, I thought it couldn't get better, but like. so much respect.
That has brought us to the end of today's video. Did enjoy this video, make sure to smash that like button. Do subscribe to the channel if you are new around here and you have never seen my face on your screen before. Make sure you go down there and smash that subscribe button. Make sure you do follow me on my social medias. This is very, very important that you follow me on my social medias so you get to see behind the scenes, the things that I don't upload to YouTube. Like sometimes I might not vlog everything and I might do like a little cheeky kind of like vlog on my Snapchat or my Instagram. So make sure you do go and follow that so you can be a part of the Instagram squad and you can be part of the Snapchat squad. But if you do want to see more reactions on my channel, make sure you do smash that like button. If we can break 60 plus likes, then I will bring to you guys another reaction on the channel. Make sure to leave comments down below of what you did think of Stormzy's new song. And if you do want to see me do more reactions on the channel, if you want me to react to something specific, make sure you leave me a comment down below and I'll be sure to do that for you guys. But as always, I've been Emily. You guys have been absolute true legends. I love you all so much. Have the greatest of days and I'll catch your beautiful faces in my next video. Bye guys.